Hi guys, you welcome back to my universe, wherever you're watching me from around the world. I pray may the good Lord bless and strengthen you. May he open that beautiful and gorgeous side of yours to make you see and understand from my own point of view. If it's your first time of seeing my video or listening to my audio, you're very much welcome to my universe. Thanks for stopping by. Please do me a favor before you leave. Kindly subscribe to watch more of my videos. Hit the bell button to get notification whenever I have positive opinion on hot topic to share with my wonderful brothers and sisters. And don't forget to share my videos to my gallant subscribers that keep coming back to check me out to see what I got to offer. Thank you very much for coming back. Thank you for checking me out. May the good Lord check you out. May the good spirit never be far from you. May you get your going out and your coming in. Your asshole, thanks for your correction, your maturity, your positive energy keeps me going. Thank you very much. With that being said, I want to talk about the hot topic with the social media, the coronavirus things for Italy. The fear of coronavirus is the beginning of wisdom. Everybody don't they fear. Everybody don't they fearing. Everybody don't they scaring for Italy right now. So they lock everywhere right now for Italy. They lock us for house. We can't go out. We don't fit go the next city. You just there your city. Yours they there. But now for our own safety. Now for us not to contact the coronavirus. Now for our own good. Now they say make we stay house. So wait to make me come up with this topic again. Now to send message to my brothers and sisters. Where they believe for their mind. Where they get them for their head, say Africans, they immune to coronavirus. There is no evidence. There is nothing. Wait, talk come. There is no doctor. There is no scientist. Wait, bring and come and say, we Africans, they immune to them. In all this. So, mona come out for on head with all due respect to each and every one of you. You know one thing, we Africans, we know they lie, they go check our motor. We know they lie, they just go service our motor until the motor break down, until the motor will come, they push on, until the motor come focus up for outside. Now, that time we'll come, also, we'll go give the motor to a mechanic. On a normal day, make we just go mechanic, we'll just go check as that motor be. We can never go. Wait till I use this one, they mean, we Africans, it be like say, with the forbid hospital. It be like say, we not just love our body to just go hospital, just go check ourselves. If we dey okay, mostly service ourselves well. Yet we'll say no, we love ourselves, eh? We love ourselves. I just dey fed up to dey talk to some people. We not just want come out from their own belief. We no want just come out for their own universe, visit another person universe. I just they fed up to talk to those set of people because they continuously they repeat one thing. Africans they immune to this virus. How many Africans I don't see where this virus hold? I can't angrily ask one of them where they follow me, they argue this thing. When I make them understand, say there is no proof, say Africans they immune to them. Now I ask this person, how many times since where you did this abroad? How many times you don't go hospital? How many times we Africans just wear slippers, you wear shoe, just go hospital? We know many way they do them. People know many way they do them. Man, I cannot even exclude myself. I just wear shoe, I just carry bag, I just wear top. I'll say I go hospital, I go check if I do okay. I pray make I just wear shoe, man, I just go. They know you teach me something. Many Africans get this virus, they know they go hospital. They don't know what thing be. Let make me use motor to make example just now. Until Africa person break down, say ambulance can't carry them. Now go make Africa person go hospital. All this Oibo world they see, whether they count them, say na so 50 ghetto, na so 100 something ghetto, na so 1,000 ghetto. Not be say they can't get the symptoms, so not be say many of them get the symptoms where they tell no. They just they curious, they just want to know whether they get them. Now make many of them go hospital. Not be say doctor can't carry them for house. Not be say ambulance can't carry many of them for house. They use their leg, they go. So my brothers and sisters, I beg una in the name of God, I beg una in the name of anything wanna believe. Muna come out of on head, say Africans they immune to this virus. Now big fat lie, because there is no evidence where talk say Africans they immune to them. Come to think of it, with all due respect to each and every one of you out there, the percent of we Africans will not get documents for any country where we dey, many pass the ones where get documents. If you not get documents and you want to go hospital and you want to know so you get virus, How you want to say you get virus? You will just get kata now. You feel say na just normal kata. It can be the virus. You will throat the pain now. You just feel say na so if they do me. It might be the virus. You will just get fever now. You just sit there and say, now so I feel they get fever. It might be the symptoms of the virus. None of us know. If you not go hospital, you can never know. I beg una in the name of God. I beg una in the name of anyone and believe. Make una stop to the talk and una stop to the spread the news. Say Africans, they immune to ram. You doing that, you they put your brothers and sisters at risk. You they open them to the virus. You they make them want contact the virus easily because many of us like to they believe well. Many of us like to they say, I reject it in Jesus' name. Jesus not get anything to do with virus. God not get anything to do with this virus. Even help those who help themselves. God not they come, make come wash your hand for you. God not they come, make unlock you for his house. God not they come give you mascara may you use. All those things they there for you to take protect yourself. Not just they cover yourself only with the blood of Jesus. Blood not there for Jesus body again. I use God to beg una. Mona stop to they spread this thing for social media. Mona stop to they tell people say Africans they immune to ram. You where they talk am. Ask yourself this question. How many times since where you take the Europe? How many times you don't go hospital? How many times you don't just say, may I go check myself? May I see as myself be? How many times you don't go? So if you don't feel remember how many times you don't go, stop saying it. Stop spreading it because you expose your own brothers and sisters to this virus. You expose their loved ones to this virus because many people like to believe, like seriously. What it make many Africans believe now for Italy, especially Nigerians, believe say Africans they immune to ram. He get one video where go viral. One woman come they do program. So this angry old man call put for the program. Begin come they ask why be say na only Italians 9 day open to this virus. Why be say Africans not they carry the virus? He can't go as far to mention Moroccano. Why they not they get the virus? Why be say na only citizens of Italy now they carry? Trust my Africa brothers and sisters now. Trust my Nigerians now. They just use their mete and range. Na. They just turn dots for their head. Na. Begin just the analyze and say Ibo talk am. Say black people not they get them. Automatically not true. For crying out loud, that is an angry old man. Now my way they even vest for himself. Now I call for that program. And I love the woman where they do the program. He cuts the man off. She tell him say a platform not before racist. Extra communitary, he get them. Immigrant get them. Italian get them. What is the difference? Now God now creates everybody. Please bear with me, my brothers and sisters. Make I show now the video. We make our African brothers and sisters, we make our Nigerians especially believe say, black people not they carry this virus. Africa people they immune to this coronavirus. Please bear with me, my wonderful brothers and sisters. I will be back.
Buongiorno.
Pronto, buongiorno, prego.
Parlo con Cappy.
Sono io.
Ti a sentire, sono Gianni di Alessandria.
Sì, buongiorno.
Sono Gianni di Alessandria.
Buongiorno.
Ogni tanto chiamo che riesco a prendere la linea, perché da voi è come fare un terno all'otto per la linea.
Mi dispiace.
Ecco, ti a sentire. Prima di tutto siamo fortunati in Alessandria che non si è verificato nessun caso, giusto?
Siamo fortunati.
La seconda cosa, lei che è molto esperta in materia, roba. Come mai nessun extracomunitario marocchino, algerino, quelli che sono in Italia, non si è verificato nessun caso? Un'altra cosa, loro che arrivavano, che avevano PIVOCI, scabbia, ADS, non si è parlato di nessun extracomunitario che ha preso il virus coronavirus. Me lo dica lei. Ha mai sentito dire che un marocchino è ricoverato all'ospedale?
Signor Gianni, perché
mi
scusi, il problema qual è? Che lei vorrebbe che un extracomunitario si ammalasse?
No, esatto, quanti milioni di extracomunitari ci sono in Italia? Non ho sentito dire di un marocchino, un extracomunitario, che non ha preso il virus corona.
Mi sfugge il problema. Certo. Allora, il coronavirus finora ha colpito pazienti italiani, anziani, non capisco cosa c'entrino gli extracomunitari, mi perdoni.
Ma scusi,
perché se è un discorso di razzismo, la saluto immediatamente. No, le dico, se è un problema di razzismo la saluto immediatamente. Perché si dovrebbe ammalare un extracomunitario? Perché le dà fastidio?
E perché dobbiamo ammalarci noi italiani che sono venuti dalla Cina?
Ma io, mi scusi, ma io davanti a certe affermazioni abbia pazienza, cioè abbasso le braccia perché io capisco tutto, guardi, mi creda, ne ho sentite di ogni dove, perché è da quando è scoppiata l'emergenza che sono per strada. Però abbia pazienza, cioè che adesso ce la dobbiamo prendere perché il Covid-19 lo prendiamo noi italiani e non se lo prendono gli extracomunitari. Signor Gianni, io la saluto, buongiorno, togliete questa telefonata perché, cioè veramente, credo che tutto abbia un limite. Scusate se poi mi sfogo sempre, che vado sempre un po' sopra le righe, però abbiate pazienza, cioè insomma, che adesso dobbiamo pensare che non ci dobbiamo ammalare noi, ma che si devono ammalare gli extracomunitari. Cioè, insomma, voglio dire, siamo tutti figli di Dio davanti a un unico giudizio. Poi che gli extracomunitari ci siano antipatici per determinati motivi, che non li sopportiamo per altri, ma qui si tratta di salute umana. Cioè, cerchiamo, poi ci lamentiamo se c'è cattiveria in giro, ma se questo è il pensiero, ma per la carità di Dio, ma veramente, per la carità del Signore, io non ci sto, scusatemi, io non sto né con gli extracomunitari né con gli italiani, perché ci sono ladri italiani, ladri europei, ladri asiatici, quelli un po' meno.
Si invita la cittadinanza a restare in casa e ad uscire solo per approvvigionamento alimentare o farmaceutico, nel rispetto delle norme anticontagio, e cioè con mascherine per proteggersi bocca e naso e mantenendo distanza di almeno un metro. Gli anziani e i bambini non devono assolutamente uscire, i bambini non devono stare con i nonni. Se qualcuno ha sintomi influenzali, febbre o tosse, deve rimanere a casa e non deve assolutamente recarsi in ospedale, ma deve avvisare telefonicamente il medico curante. Chi proviene dalle zone rosse oppure sospetta di essere a rischio si mette in quarantena fiduciaria per 14 giorni. Lo stesso vale per i suoi componenti familiari.
I'm Dr. Jen Caudill. Thanks so much for joining me. We are talking about medical myths about coronavirus. So let's start with the almighty dollar. Okay, guys, how many of you have heard the rumor that we shouldn't be using dollar bills or cash because it can spread coronavirus? Yeah, I've actually heard that too. I wanted to look into it to see really what was true and what was not. The World Health Organization was accused of saying just a couple days ago that we shouldn't be using cash in order to prevent the spread of coronavirus. Well, interestingly enough, they came back and said, whoa, we didn't say that. All we're saying, the World Health Organization said, is that if you use cash, and when you use cash, you should wash your hands afterwards, because you definitely don't want to touch the cash and then touch your face without washing your hands. All right, so what's the deal, guys? Cash is dirty. Yeah, and we know that. It's in lots of hands, right? It's got viruses and bacteria and all sorts of stuff on it. But the idea is washing our hands is the best thing we can do if and when we use it. And remember, if we were a cashless society and just use cards, well, if we had a card and handed it to somebody else, well, it could still get germy, right? Yeah, uh-huh. How much and to what extent, don't know, but it still is there. And also remember that we don't think the primary mode of spread for coronavirus is through touching things. We think it's through respiratory droplets. So just wash your hands, folks. Okay, next. Oh my God, this next one I need no prop for. In fact, I'm the prop for this next one. I literally was in the beauty shop just yesterday. I'm not even kidding. And I overheard this woman talking to another woman saying, she said something like, did you hear? I heard that black people can't get coronavirus. Uh-huh. Yeah, she really said. I said, what? And she said it again. She's like, yeah, I heard that black people can't get coronavirus. And she was literally having a conversation with another woman about this. Guys, I'm black. Many of you might be black. There is no evidence to say that black people cannot get coronavirus. This is a myth, okay? Anyone can get coronavirus. Now, we know it mostly affects older people more seriously. It seems that younger people are spared or have milder disease. But guys, in terms of races, no, black people can get coronavirus, okay? That's
amazing. All right, my wonderful brothers and sisters, you welcome back to my universe. Hope you see the short video where people just they share up and down for their WhatsApp group, where people they share, you turn themselves to daughter automatically because one old man talks something. Not say the old man a daughter, not say the old man get evidence, say black person or Africa person not get this virus, he not get the evidence. My people just cut that part comment, begin they share and they go say, we they immune to them. Now make a show now, Africa people, we confirm Africa, their blood now, Africa, we get this coronavirus, we get this virus up and down for their body. This one are 21 years Cameroonian students, where they live for China, where they go school for there, he gets the coronavirus. He say, you know, they go house, no matter anything where it happen, he no one carry and go house, making just the way he did. Waiting one happen, make it happen. He not go back. And now, they don't cure him. He don't day okay. He don't day okay. So all this idea of Africans are immune to it, now big fat lie from the pit of hell. Now people where not know fats, now they carry this thing, they go because of that little short video when I show now just now. Another example, these two basketball players, they get confirmed coronavirus. This one's not Bioibo. This one's not black, my Africa people. I beg una in the name of God. Mona not they talk wait una no know for facts. Mona not they talk something because una your ears say one angry old man talk am. I beg una in the name of God. Una they expose una loved ones to this virus. As they say, make we stay house, make we stay house. I see they hear for one platform, one guy they say, as Italian don't make us they stay for house now. As Italians don't make us they jobless. Like seriously, for your own good, now they say me you stay for house. Now be say you stay for house, say you get one thing we want to do for their body. Now for you not to contact them, now for you to say safe, now they say me you stay for house. Please, my Africa brothers and sisters, make we are more grow up, more just grow up. I beg you all in the name of God, I beg you all in the name of whatever you believe. These two guys now they be Africans. If to say they take the advice of the professionals, of the doctors, of the scientists, may they not come out. I don't believe say they go get them, I don't believe say they go contact them. I don't know where they for contact them. I don't know whether now their house they for contact them. I don't know whether now when they go public, go they play their sports, now they contact them. I just they talk my own. Anything is possible. Then another confirmed Africa guy. This one a footballer. He they play for Chelsea. This one confirmed too. Say na coronavirus speaking right now. With respect to all these people where I show now, I just show them for una to tell no say things wanna they talk, things wanna they believe, not be true. If fact not there for something, if scientists not say, oh, Africans, they immune to this thing. Mona not they use una head, they add that film. Mona not just turn daughter automatically because when they put una loved ones at risk. Because of this belief, when my Africa people, Nigerians especially, believe, say, then say, Africans, they immune to them. Say, Africans, they immune to them. They come out for street for Italy. They begin, they run their show, where they run. Who see them go, no, see na show, now that they run. They're on top of bicycle. Police can't, they tell them, Mona go house. Police was forced to speak Pidgin English. You people should go house. Police was forced to speak go house. You don't see, we are Italian police for can't they speak Pidgin English. You know, say it all red. But those my brothers, they come from Odechi. Why? Because I think, say they really believe, say Africans, they're too strong. Africans, they immune to them. There is no evidence, my brothers and sisters. There is no proof, my brothers and sisters. Say Africans, they immune to this thing. For real, that make me love nature. Nature, not they look your skin color. Nature, not they look whether you poor, whether you rich, before it attack you with any virus. Before she do you something, we won't do you. For real, my brothers and sisters, this coronavirus will come out. So I hope many of my brothers and sisters go use and take guessings, go use and take rethink, say man, everybody not the same, regardless of your color. Nature not this look the skin of your color. Nature not they know whether you rich or you not rich. Nature not they look whether now you poor or pass. She attack if she wants to attack. So make we a beg. Most stop this, you na green, you na purple, you na pink, you na black, you na white. Make we stop them. All of us not the same. This is just a lesson for each and every one of us to embrace ourselves. Now, what thing I personally take for this matter? Now, what thing I personally learn for inside this coronavirus things? I beg you, my brothers and sisters, stop carrying fake news. Stop saying things you don't really know for fact. I beg you in the name of God. Make a live now with the video of my brothers where you come the form nothing they happen. When they form a day, they walk out for streets. When they say stay indoor for your own good, stay indoor for the sake of your little children. Protect your loved ones. No, my brothers and sisters, they form a day, they don't write this coronavirus for her. They come out. Now our police start to speak pidgin English for them. Bear with me, my brothers and sisters. Make a share the little video with you now. I'll be back.
È a casa. Evitiamo di diffondersi per contagio. Attenzione. Potete uscire solo per lavoro, motivi di salute in caso di necessità. Chiediamo collaborazione. Restate
casa,
casa. A casa.
Why don't go out?
Uscite una alla volta per fare la spesa. Non formate raggruppamenti di persone. Evitiamo a fermare il contagio. È importante restare a casa. Attention to all citizens. Stay at home. Help us avoid the spread of the contagion. Attention, you may exit your houses only for work, health, reasons, or in case of necessity. We ask for your help. Stay at home. Go buy groceries one at a time. Don't form groups of people. Help us stop the contagion. It's important to stay at home.
All right, my wonderful brothers and sisters, you welcome back to my universe. Thank you very much for sharing this, your precious time with me. But don't forget to share this video. Help your sister out. Share this video so that our brothers and sisters will know, say, things where they talk sometimes, not be truth because you believe them. Not make them be truth, my brother. Because you believe them, not make them be truth, my sister. You get right to say believe anything where you want to believe. But you they put other people at risk by sharing what you believe. You feel they immune to them. You feel they lucky, say you they immune to them. But me where you they tear, feel they weak, feed the devil to the virus. If it be same, if you just contact them like this easily, you telling me because you they immune to them, because maybe you don't forget them for last month or last year, without knowing it, you don't get the antivirus for your body. You they tell me now we never get them before, say nothing they happen now, day chi. Now you open me to the virus. Please, I beg you in the name of God, because you they immune. Not me say another person they immune. Like seriously, my brothers and sisters, let's help ourselves. More take advice, we profess as they tell us, more wash our hand, more not they scratch our eyes, more not they touch our face when we never wash them, more follow things where they tell us, that they share them for WhatsApp, that they talk them for news, that they talk them everywhere. How we fit to protect ourselves from getting it, from contacting it? Please, my brothers and sisters, let's stop all these things. I beg you. Again, one is why I can't read video constantly. The guy come at an Italian guy, come the verse, the paranoid, say his sister there, nobody come carry for inside room. He stay with them for room for one day and some hours. Say nobody respond to them. They call ambulance, they call police, nobody come. So that body can stay with them for house for 36 hours, I think. So in con the paranoid now. Say in kiss that his sister, his sister not breathe again. In they call police, in they call ambulance, ambulance not come. He can try to they wake his sister, he can pull mat for his sister mat. So if they test and say he get them, he will make sure say he spread them for the full city. The guy paranoid because he come the verse. He forget say those people when see they call, they still get loved ones. Nobody want carry the ugiagbe. Nobody want carry coronavirus. Coronavirus, hey God. Now be the talk of the city now. Coronavirus now, they never get the cure. It's deadly for the now. So he refused to understand. Say those people still they dodge their head. Those people no one still there. They get loved ones. They get people where they love. Why I put this short story inside? If to say na Africa people this thing happen to, if to say na Africa person na call ambulance where he not come, they go start to the talk for social media right now. Ha! Italian people, they resist. Italian people, they not like black people. Italian people, see what they do. This one are to their own people now. This one happen to their own people now. This one happen to their own citizen now. So what am I trying to say? Because somebody made mistake or because somebody see the fear for his life, it not make them automatically be racist. Make we are beg. Don't stop to they put fire for all this world where they talk. I beg you in the name of God. I'm very sure. I'm 80% sure. Say if na Africa person this thing happened to, believe me you, many presenters for talk say na racist thing. Many presenters for talk say, oh, so Italian people they don't, they're not good. But it happened to Italian. I not see person way talk and comment. I not see person way talk about them. So I beg you, my brothers and sisters, let's deviate from all these things. This virus not to prove to me and you, say all of us not the same. If Mother Nature just vex us now, create one kind of virus. We go kill every living thing for this planet Earth, my brothers and sisters. You no go look whether you green or you purple. You no go look your skin color. For real ego, just perish everything. That make me love nature so much. That make me they respect nature so much. Nature not get time to come they look your tears. Nature not get time to come they say, oh, this one are this, this one are that, this one are that. Now me and you, now they create division for what God creates. I hope you understand. I hope you see reasons with me. I hope you don't take this my audio personal. I hope you don't take any of my video personal. I just try to represent the change when I truly and really want. Please find a place in your heart to forgive me if any of my video offend you, if any of my audio offend you. For love's sake, for peace sake, please, my brothers and sisters, stop to the talk, say Africans, they immune to this thing. We not they immune to it. There is no evidence. There is no proof, say we they immune to it. Moku stop to the argue blindly. Mo stop to the argue. You make people wait, know what they talk about, not cause they look us like fool or idiots. With respect, owner, see, I come your way next time. This is Sophie Universe, the massive truth. Thank you very much for sharing this your wonderful time with me. I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. If you've not subscribed, please subscribe to watch more of my videos. Hit the bell button to get notification whenever I have positive opinion and hot topic to share with my wonderful brothers and sisters. I pray the good spirit guide each and every one of us, protect our going out and our coming in, give us reason to love each other, tolerate each other, forgive each other, and also give us more reason to do away with hate, revenge, and every other bad stuff. Thank you very much once again for sharing this your precious time with me. Don't forget to share my videos, don't forget to patronize me, and don't also forget to give my video thumbs up. Love you in the name of love. Love you in the name of whatever you believe. Till the next video. One love. Mwah.